Yeah, yeah. Ha. 8 months time left. So what you doing trying to jet from the debt you done set? You know your spiritual man is upset. And I bet you let yourself get out of control while you try to play the role. Folding dollars, but your pockets got holes. You told the whole world you would be king. Being the man is number one, see that's the thing. Pride it comes right before the fall. So I'll take a step back and listen to your call. Up on high, wondering why it's on you. You ain't done nothing, you just trying to stay true. Your view is obstructed, so you're blind to facts. You can't hear, ignorance is on max. Lacking knowledge, lacking wisdom, black. While you're looking at me, scratching your head like it's 12-inch wax. And you're just
running out of time, running out of choices, running out of luck, running from the voices. You're plugged into the wrong outlet. Reap what you sow, pay your debt. Running out of time, running out of choices, running out of luck, running from the voices. You're plugged into the wrong outlet. Reap what you sow, pay your debt.
See the road ahead, yeah. See the trail, you see the tread. Yeah, well I've been down that one, son, and let me tell you, it ain't worth nothing. See, once you hop on, you spend your time escaping the lies from the fools hating, the broads with the temptating. It's frustrating, like you're suffocating. Death Valley's probably my best analogy. See, the PE Ace is trying to set you straight, but no, you got to try it. Know how you got to live in the now, and I have to allow you to go on. But when you come to the crossroads, when you're with the lost souls and you're thinking of me, I'll be praying. Not saying I told you, but saying come home, yo, 'cause you know where you belong. His arms.